Отстави от меня и законом Твоим помилуй меня, путь истинный изволил и судьбы Твоей не забыл, прилепися сведением Твоим, Господи, не посрами меня, путь заповеди Твоей текух, когда расширилось и сердце мое, законом положи мне, Господи, путь оправданий Твоих, и взыщу, и выну, вразуми меня, испытаю закон Твой, и сохраню и всем сердцем моим, наставь меня на стези заповеди Твоих, я которую восхотел, преклони сердце мое во сведение Твое, а не в лихоимство, отврати очи мои, же не видите слышать.
Here is a large psychiatric clinic of nationwide importance. It is the largest psychiatric clinic in Europe, I think. Here are boarding homes for children and adults, and it's a big clinic. Thus, here is a place filled with sorrow. Certainly, it was here that people needed God, first of all. There is a counselor in the boarding home, Maria by name, and she told me that long before the sisterhood was founded, she had a dream that there was a virgin standing on the road that now leads to the convent. She didn't know that it was the Most Holy Mother of God. She came to realize it later. And the Virgin held an opened book with ancient letters in her hand and pointed to the place where the convent is now situated with her other hand. The woman couldn't help wondering what that was, what was the book. She didn't attend church at the time, so she couldn't figure out what the book was, and she kept on waiting. It was 10 years before the convent was founded, I believe. What would happen? It's so amazing. It proves the idea that a church or a convent is built in the heavens first and later on the earth.
Слышите? Да. Кушай, кушай.